there are these scare tactics, these boogeymen, if you will. And this is one of them that, you know, Black people and other people of color are stealing votes and that dead people are voting and so on and so forth. When we look at the evidence across the states, you know, oftentimes there are one or two or maybe a dozen cases out of millions of voters. This is just not a thing. This is about Georgia turning blue.